People still alive at the Harrison Memorial Hospital, you need to listen to what I'm about to say. The hospital is no longer safe. You need to leave, and you need to leave now.